So here we are on board the dinghy from Reflections, the Lightwave 45 and the Charter Yachts Australia fleet. We're returning to Airlie Beach behind us here, and there's a couple of significant things going on right now. There's a bit of an emotional time amongst my crew. The thing is that we've spent 4 nights on the water, just 5 days, and it's nowhere near enough. So the main thing that you do is ensure that you take at least 7 days, 10 days. We met some people out here having 2 weeks on the water. There's just so much to experience out here and such a great time of relaxing that we really want to make sure you make the most of your charter holiday. Now, when we go back into the marina here, the Charter Yachts crew are going to pick us up and come on board at the marina entrance and take us in for refueling. So that's another thing that's safety-wise, is it's really simple. You don't have to bump into things while you're out here. The guys there are taking care of you. Now, let's just go back and recheck what we've done with this holiday. We've had the opportunity to go out. We've done some bushwalking. We've been to the whitest beaches. We've been under sunshine. We've had some great meals. Ultimately, we've seen some whales as well. Fishing as well. That's the list goes on and on. This is a diversity of charter holiday. And remember, once you've spent the money to actually buy the holiday, buy the groceries, buy your beverages, and go out on the water, that's where the expenses pretty much stop. It's impossible really to spend any more money on top of that, notwithstanding a visit to Hamilton or something like that. But if you do the math on that, you'll always find out this is a really economical holiday and one where you get to enjoy so much nature in a very natural way. So we look forward to seeing you in the Whitsundays soon with Charter Yachts Australia.